Hello, my name is Barbara Lettiere. I'm president of Immaculata University. I'm sure many of you have heard about the costs of higher education. And despite all of our efforts to keep our tuition low, for many, it's not attainable. Our scholarships and financial aid make all the difference. And without the help of many generous donors, a lot of our students would not be able to attend Immaculata. I'm pretty sure that if you attended Immaculata, that you were helped by somebody's generosity. Somebody was good enough to send in their donations to help us provide you financial aid. All I'm asking for today is that you join me on this Charter Day of Giving to pay it forward. Many of us think about donations in terms of big numbers, big dollars. No donation is too small here. Our students appreciate everything that you are willing to provide them in their quest for a great education. I just want to end on a quick note, and it actually is a quote from one of our students who graduated in the spring. Without Immaculata, I'd not be the person I am today. I learned so much about myself and what I'm capable of. I had professors who believed in me and encouraged me to reach my full potential. Friends, that's why we're here, and this is why it is so important for you to join me on the Charter Day of Giving. Thanks very much.